the hard work allowing evil had built a tinkerer's cave. Here, little snots could use the work units to make toolboxes, which were needed for the more extravagant dungeon accoutrements. Glamorous Evil had built a vault of evilness. This allowed it to henceforth store evilness and use it. It seemed the time had come for the villainous evil to dig into its bag of tricks. A few traps needed to be set. Technological progress has almost always been a fine thing. Further research could not only make new units or rooms available, but also increase the maximum number of little snots or creatures. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. you have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted. Payday. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. Oh. The dungeon heart is being attacked. A gold vein has been mined out. Your throne room is under attack.
Ding dong, it's payday.
Your creatures has died. I'm sure you're shedding a tear right now as you hire the next three. Later, you may also be able to resurrect these creatures.
What's one dead creature if it gets one closer to the goal of freeing me? Come on! Free me already, you rotten maggots!
The cunning evil had placed the first traps. This would make it much harder for the greedy dwarves to steal the gold from the treasury or even destroy the dungeon heart itself.